speaker for today, Kim Min Joo.
Why do you think we have to investigate? Investigate means to carry out research or study to discover facts or information. Good morning, everyone. Today, I will explore the importance of investigations. As we try to discover our idea this week, the importance of investigations will be focused on building structure while I investigate. According to Manfred Kramer, investigation is an essential factor in order to get to the bottom of things. By proper investigations, we can find reasons and causes for incidents that has happened in the past. Sometimes it is important to know how exactly things happen in order to reduce the risk of it happening again. This is true for many investigations of accidents and crimes to stop it from continuously happening. On the other hand, I am not going to talk about the very serious side of investigations. Because in our simple lives, we can use investigations to answer curiously, like me. As I am talking about investigations, I came up with these questions to stimulate your curiosity. My question to you is this: which comes first, chicken or egg, and why do you think so? I have done my own research, a simple type of investigation, and I came up with this study. I came up with the study from Mother Nature Network, saying that many moons ago, there was a chicken-like bird close to chicken, but not chicken. It was called a prototype chicken. This prototype had laid egg and fertilized by a prototype rooster and has produced a different type of bird that is different from its parents. Where the genes of chicken has come from. There you are, egg come first and then it had chicken. This example of my investigation could be further studied yet, but I just want a simple answer to my question. Egg comes first before the chicken. There must be a lot of questions in your minds now. However, if you don't want to say ignorant, I try to investigate not just for accidents or crimes to happen, but for the simple curiosity to be enlightened. Thank you for listening. I am Kim Min Joon for I Can 10 and Klaus Philippines.